Hey everybody, Jeff Bromley here from Thingee, and welcome back to Tech Talk, where we talk about all things digital. It's that wonderful time of year. It's January, and Consumer Electronics Show has just finished, and there is a treasure trove of new technology that's out there for all of us to find out about and hopefully to see in the near future. So here are some of our favorite highlights from the show. The first up is the Aflac Duck. This was created in a partnership between Sproutel and Aflac, and the My Special Aflac Duck is it was created to help treat pediatric patients with cancer. So it helps children, it's got capacitive touch sensors and makes soothing sounds and even has a pulse. So this is basically meant for little kids going through cancer therapy. I think this is a wonderful product, and kudos to those guys. Aflac is set to donate thousands of these by the end of the year, so this is something we're super excited about. I think it's going to be a great product. The next thing up is L'Oreal's UV Sense. So L'Oreal is making a wearable UV sensor that's basically a little bit larger than a pinhead that's meant to be worn on your nail, and it's going to be powered by the phone as well as UVA and UVB rays. So your iPhone app or your Android app will actually be able to track how much UV radiation that you've received and tell you whether it's time to reapply sunscreen or whether it's time to get out of the sun. This is a really cool thing for parents or for kids or whoever. I think this is going to be a great product. Next one up, Bone Tag. This is pretty cool. So let's say you're getting a surgical implant of whether it's going to be a knee or a hip replacement. They're actually going to be able to put a tracker inside of that, so that way they can make these hip replacements and knee replacements and other implants trackable. So with a scanner and with an app, you'll actually be able to find out information about your specific implant. That's pretty cool. And the last but not least is the AR toothbrush. There's actually a company out there that is creating an interactive toothbrush that uses augmented reality to show kids how to actually properly brush their teeth, as well as to motivate them to brush their teeth. I know sometimes with my kids, it's, like pulling teeth to get them up there to actually brush their teeth. So I think this is going to be a huge tool. We like it. We think it's great. So, the links are going to be down below. We'll put a bunch of links in there so you guys can find out about that. So until next time, I'm Jeff Bromley for Thingee Tech Talk.